Alright guys, welcome back to my playthrough of Prince of Persia, The Lost Crown. If you like the content, please like, comment, and subscribe. Alright guys, we are back. A big snake hovering over us. Fun stuff. Carrying gun. We finished the boss fight. We're gonna have to come this way, I'm sure. No way back up here. So we can jump on his head. Okay, we gotta go do something over this way anyway. Now it gives us a health boost. Wow, each time we find one, it gives us a health boost. Celestial Guardians.
I saw Sadwes.
Three more. Many spills of blood. At best, one moment changed forever. A smog feather. Eternal bliss at last. Success is expected, little one.
I like that fireball attack the snake did as well, when it grabs you and does the laser beam. What am I gonna do here? Can't change anything. But we only get so many arrows. Yeah! All right, what did that give us? Allow Sargon to leap in midair. Press X to do a double jump. What? Get a double jump? Also, we used to stop a fall before reaching the ground. Huh. I've got to go this way. Back up to this. So that I can fast travel here and make my way up to this mark and now make my way up. Maybe which way would this one go? I mean, it could go both ways. It's about right in the middle of both. That one. Off in the boonies somewhere. Might be off this. Something that attaches to this as well. We haven't even been to this part. Right. We really need a tree. Now we can go further distance. Ouch. Okay. How do I get up there? I'm gonna go that way. It's gonna be this. Nope. It. Oh, that was it. Ouch. I need to do a dash before I do the second jump. Damn it, I'm getting stuck underneath. There we go.
You again. You were right. Ejdaha showed me a way to save her son.
Her evil deeds know no bounds, and one of them is unforgettable. A story I don't even want to remember.
Huh. Between the two of us, I thought you were the fool. But I was wrong.
Both can be true.
You've helped me a great deal. What's your name?
Call me Alkara.
Thank you, Alkara.
Oh, one thing I wanted to do was change my skin. I might as well change it up now. Go with this one. Oh my god. Gonna get annoying very quickly, I'm sure. Every time I'm tempted to turn it off and put on the put on the pathing skip, so tempted every time. That save so I keep it. Oh, there's gonna be fat loots in here, right? Why can I not? I feel like I haven't gotten anywhere. Oh, it looks like I'm further up. I'm going down again. Ouch. Come on, game. Yep. Almost messed that one up. Oh my god. You're up. Do a save over here because I don't want to go through the whole thing again. I love platforming. We got a double jump, but I can't get up here. He killed this guy. Oh my god. Wish there was a thing to kind of stop. Because I can engage it, but unless I'm supposed to go all the way around. Like this. Oh. you know what? I'm just gonna die. Yep. Gets us back to the tree. We're almost there. Oh, there's fat loots up there. Figure it out later. Fast travel here so we can get there anyway. Oh, that's right. Actually, this leads us over here. Yeah, that's where we gotta go. I was thinking maybe there's a second way, but no. Just to get high. Okay, we'll keep plugging forward. Dormitory. Okay, greatness of King Darius. Read the read. How many of these it will take. Have a look. This guy over this other side as well. Oh my gosh, I was trying to memory lapse for a second. What happens when you don't rest at a summer tree? Hoping we would get one up here. We'll keep looking. New enemies are pretty nasty.
Oh,
Try not to get hit from that side first. Check out this whole ground floor. Okay, gonna be a new ability. I'm gonna try and absorb it. Apologies there, I needed to sneeze. Oh, we used him on our side. Right. That. But he's gonna shoot his arrow. Can I not do anything? Yeah, let's figure out now where we gotta go. Oh, can't have anyone shooting arrows at us on this side anyway. Oh my god, are you serious? Going this way.
That was a took you in
pretty close by, I think.
Shaped you into an immortal. Varum saw promise. You turned against us.
Varum is driving a wedge between us.
In a way, you did Persia a favor.
What do you even mean?
Famine, drought, unrest among satrapies, loss of Persian soldiers? Queen Tamiris's bloodline is unfit to rule. The people deserve better. The people deserve someone like Varum. Only the White Lion can restore the pride of Persia. Come back to reason, dignity, and purpose, Sargon.
Menelaus, wait!
Damn. Didn't want to listen. I haven't seen a secret area for a while. Okay, so we got a dead end. What the? Ah. A lot of dodging. Oh, come on. Oh, really? I gotta do the whole thing again. Some of this is a little unnecessary. Really? We do this. There's no way. Can't jump. Oh, I've got to drop down a little bit maybe and then jump. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Hit the dodge instead of jump, but... Oh, I jumped soon. Very unforgiving, like the Souls games. I guess that's the Metroidvania style. I'm not used to it because I don't really play Metroidvania. Too long. Oh, we made it. It liked us enough. Put us on the other side. Thank you for liking us so much. Do we... Completely missed the thing anyway. Oh. To be this difficult, like really? Ridiculous. Yeah, this one I can wait a little bit on. Yeah, I'll manage that. And I'm not gonna get very far here. Wow, guys. Wait, in this bit in the middle. I need to get in there. I can't even get up there. I need to drop dash. Oh, this is tough. You know what? Let's see what the options allow up here. See where it takes us. Oh. All right. Oh, as I'll be here forever. And my platforming's not too bad. But yeah. Anywhere up here, because I really need one. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I saved at this tree right here. Just to save us some time, Ollie. Back up here again. Wait, I gotta go do all this again. Can you get behind him? Yeah, let's see. And we're gonna get back up there again. Okay, I feel like I should go for this tree. see where this takes me to. Oh. Right. Send an energy wave in the direction of the attack, dealing slight damage. Used some time without attacking. They still have to do some platforming. Just, I guess.
I've been here so long, alone, just waiting. So many strange sounds.
That one was a two. Let's have a look, because I went this way time. Oof. It was tricky as well. That energy thing, it's now when I don't need it.
The Simor gate is beyond these palace doors. From there you will have access to the Hall of Divination.
The way is impassable.
Oh. Hmm. Well, it won't be for future, Sargon.
Yeah, that one dude with the shield there, I couldn't get behind him. Sweet, just what we needed. Okay, so this one seems to be going this way. Ah. I did not see any of those. It won't let me jump off that. I need to get another one somewhere. Kick. I can't do anything with that yet. I don't know what that triangle thing means. Maybe we can grab it though. Okay, so that was this side. Platforming puzzle. I only checked out the right side of it, and this would bypass this whole platforming thing. Which I don't want to first time. Ouch. So, even though that thing is there, I'm gonna try the platforming puzzles myself without the help. Ouch. Without the help of, Missed it. Oh, I see. Gonna go upwards. Make sure I don't trigger that. I did that one time. I was right at the bottom of it. Ah, I missed it. I know it's the easy way, but you guys have the patience. Good luck to you. Puzzles I still have to figure out. Some of those platforming. And it won't let me climb up these things. I need a thing for that. If we can. Knock that thing off. Interesting. We made it up, but there's nothing up there. Hey, they're not out all the way. Oh, I think I have to turn these around. They line up with the dials. Wish I'd have kept the other one now, cause let me see if I can go grab the other one. Do this side first. Damn bird. Chirping. Oh, it won't let me take it. I need this in there. The minute I put it in, side piece. Can't take it across to the other side. Need something there, so I opens the thing at the top. So it's almost as if I've got to come. Drop something down from the top. But I can't drop anything. Let me think about this one a little bit. Okay, we're back into the middle one. I'm trying to think about this one here. I think I can. Oh, I'm on the other side. Yeah. I need. That stone. It. I think that's what I gotta do. Have a look now. So one of them's lined up. That one's lined up. Now we just gotta figure out the other two puzzles. All right, which we'll do in the next one. Actually, we're trying this one again still. I don't have a save checkpoint. So what I'm thinking here is this one here. That would land us on that. I have a look above. My God. This one's tough. Oops, wrong button. That one should land right there. I need to... I won't throw it. Point. Maybe that's not what we do. Need to land on that one though. I need to take this one away. Now what? Have a wall on the... No, I don't have any walls on the left or the right. Throw that up. Here we go. God, the bottom one's not spinning right. I missed it. I gotta do the middle one again. The middle one. I put it in. This platform does not open. Minutes. See, it won't save. And then this one. Thank you. You know what? We're going to stop right here. We'll figure this one out at the beginning of the next video. I think I'm almost there. This one we've got. Yep, we'll carry on in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you then.